What's this? Brewing potions?
No. Booze from potato peels.
For my welcome back feast?
Actually, more like my farewell feast. Haven't heard? Madame Sorceress has requested I fortify the phylactery with power from the Circle of Elements. Says it's essential to lifting the curse from that monstrosity of yours.
Realize that monstrosity, as you put it, might be Ciri?
Yeah, I heard.
Mind showing a bit of sympathy?
I call him like I see him. That's how I am.
Irritating, you mean?
Thought you liked people with bitchy streaks.
So long as they're women.
Then you found the best of them. Enough about that. The Circle of Elements awaits.
Don't sound too thrilled about all this.
I'm not. You know the trek to the Circle's no walk in the park. In more ways than one.
Let me go with you.
Well, might have more spring in my step with the famous White Wolf at my side. So, you ready?
Gotta take care of something. Wait for me.
Sure.
No reaction to Dimeridium.
Everything's ready at my end.
Gotta take care of something. Wait for me.
Sure. Everything's ready at my end.
No reason to wait. Let's go.
Oh, meant to tell you. Can't get to the Circle through the mountains. Rockslide blocked the pass last spring.
So we approach from the pond side, like when we did the trial of the medallion?
Exactly. Remember the way?
Not easily forgotten that.
He who returns with his medallion will prove himself worthy and may set off on the path.
Vizima ever hear you impersonate him?
Yeah. Old man can't stand it.
Savola's breach. Still haven't patched it up?
Vesemir'd like to. Doesn't bother me, though. Not expecting anyone to lay siege, and this way I got a shortcut to the pond.
Shame those salamander assassins didn't punch a few more holes in our walls.
Or finish the job and reduce these ruins to rubble.
Been thinking. We gonna swim across the pond?
No, I got a boat moored there. You know, for fishing.
Wow. Never took you for the fishing type.
I use bombs. I drop them in, then scoop up whatever floats to the surface.
That makes sense.
Thank you. nice shot. Hunting's almost a diversion, Sucker. Gotta give me one. Oh well, color me impressed. Where'd you learn them tricks?
It's an art. Learned it from this old master down in Zeracania.
Yada yada. Save that tale for your next sorceress.
Tell me about Vizimir. Things any better between you?
Seems so. Old man's dropped the moralizing, and I try not to piss him off too often.
Mm-hmm. Working out well?
Moderately. Castle's pretty big. Easy to stay out of each other's way.
Damn it! Moored it right here, I swear!
Line must have come loose.
Really? Here I thought the boat untied itself to go for a jaunt on its own. Damn it. In this fog, we'll never...
There a storm before I arrived?
Let me think. Yeah, 5 days passed.
Wind must have grabbed the sail, tugged the boat off its mooring. Boat drifted into the bushes.
Thing. All right. Cave entrance is just opposite, see it? Gotta sail across the pond, go through the cave, climb Troll's Head, and we're there.
Doesn't seem like such an ordeal now, does it?
No. Still gives me the shivers, though. You know only 2 boys returned from my group?
You were the ones who ran into old Spear Tip in the caverns, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's still gnawing at you?
Gnawing? No. Straight old pisses me off. What the fuck was that trial for? Most who returned from the Circle of Elements died within a year in some swamp, hunting drowners for Crown 30 ahead. So exactly what was the point?
Oughta ask Vizimir.
Oh, I have. Many times. Believe you me.
Let's go. Jump in the boat.
All right. I'm taking the tiller, though.
Because?
Because it's my boat, not up for discussion. Geralt?
Make this boat yourself?
Yeah. Something you don't like about it?
Besides the water up to our ankles? Nothing.
Quit whining. It'll make it across the lake.
Provided we don't smash into something first. Barely see the tip of my nose. Fuck. fog's thick as curdled milk.
Never took you for a poet.
Oh, but I am one. Want to hear a limerick?
Sure.
Lambert, Lambert, what a prick.
Not bad.
Fall off a bit. Sails fluttering.
Don't teach your grandma to suck eggs.
Right, almost there. Ready for the caverns?
Almost. Before we go inside...
Ugh, drink a dose of cat, I know. Any more words of wisdom? Like, step softly or you'll wake old spear tip?
Sheesh, you're pricklier than Yen.
Ugh, don't fall in love with me. Let's go.
Ah! Help!
Hear that? Sounds like a kid.
You know this valley's uninhabited except for us. It's gotta be an illusion.
What if it's not?
Whatever you want to do.
We'll investigate, just in case.
You know, Vesemir's right. You do poke the damn hive, almost always. Fine. Let's go.
Hey, little guy. It's all right. You're safe now.
No! No! Help!
Fine. Consider yourself vindicated. You were right.
Well, well, what do you know?
We can talk about that later. Got the foglets to take care of now. You're not gonna let this drop anytime soon, are you?
No, I will not. In fact, whole world should hear about the time the famed Geralt of Rivia was duped like a child. Think we ought to get Dandelion to write a ballad about it. How's that sound?
Dandelion should sing about you instead. Lambert, the smart-ass witcher.
Better that than naive. Smartasses live longer.
Changing subjects. Did I see right? Was that boy?
Yeah, one of ours. Must have drowned during his trial. Foglets remembered his voice and appearance.
Charming. Let's get out of here.
Needn't ask me twice. In fact, I didn't even want to come here.
Lambert, enough.
Geralt?
Geralt's. Pulverized.
Mm-hmm. Old spear tip's never been kind to guests.
Shit, too damn high.
Not if I give you a boost. Remember? Part of the trials.
A witcher is a lone hunter.
But even a lone hunter can use a helping hand sometimes. Vizima.
Ready?
Oh! You fat fuck!
One, two, three! You're no feather either. Come on, let's go.
Geralt?
Wall looks a little shaky. Art, maybe?
Mm-hmm. And wake old spear tip?
What? You afraid?
No, I just Mind think before I act. Like
relax, I slipped.
Pulverized.
Something fell in my eye. Splinter, I think.
Hope it wasn't from a broken mirror. That'd make you even nastier.
Ha ha.
We need to be quiet. I could do without a warm welcome from old spear tip.
Place reeks of mold.
What did you expect? Scent of violets?
Would have been nice. Ah, so soft and sweet, just sleeping there. Makes you want to make this moment last forever.
Son?
You gonna live?
Probably.
Let's get out of here.
Wait. That's for Voltaire, you whore son.
Voltaire. Who's that?
Don't remember? Little guy. Scar on his chin, right here.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
All we can do now. Never made it out of here. Let's go.
Good to be back above ground.
Mm-hmm. Still trouble ahead.
You mean the trolls? They're in for trouble, not us.
Don't know who you're trying to impress. Tough guy stuff's just not working on me.
Look who's talking. Vizima told me about that job you did for those Nilfgaardians in Velen.
What? What are you doing?
Killing monsters.
Good one.
Just came out that way. Come on.
Ha! See him shit and run as soon as he saw us?
Never known a troll to do that.
Witches to walk no more. The stops? East Mountain. Trolley Mountain.
Troll Mountain.
Huh? Oh. Hi! This Troll Mountain.
You talk to these idiots.
Stay calm. We just want to get to the circle.
Which is this thing one say? Thing two do.
Thing three do. Sometime.
Enough! Out of my way, dimwits, or I'll grind you to gravel. Understand?
They understood all right. Congrats.
Run for the cave! Before they stone us to death!
Geralt?
We walk those. Yours goes no far more. Witches is understand it?
We understand it. But we still gotta get to the Circle of Elements.
Listen, but we... Trolls come no to Witchersy Castle.
Lock Slotsle. Let him rock.
Enjoying this little chat? Cause it's not getting us anywhere.
I'm talking. Fact is, you know as much about negotiating as they do about grammar. We're not here to hurt you. We don't want to touch your rocks. Just let us pass.
Witches say hurt no, but before I draw it, so it hurt being out spot before throws two trolls. Trolls go first. Witches is hit them. Witches throws on trolls out. Trolls on witches throws out. Out here, out there. We do go this. Use sharp backclubs leave here. Use pass. No grease. We smash.
All right. We'll leave our swords here. Pick them up on the way back.
We want them no. Thick metal. Mouth stings.
You nuts?
Shut up and follow my lead.
Oh. think you might have missed your calling. If I remember Pappy Vesemir's lessons correctly, witchers kill monsters.
Your memory's shit. They only kill harmful monsters.
They threw stones at us, Geralt.
Whine about it to Eskel later. Well, you made it.
No denying that. Damn. Beautiful view.
Must be if you noticed it.
Geralt, who do you take me for?
Let me think. A sourpuss?
Ha! Fair enough. But save the rest of your compliments for later. Let's get to work.
Remember how this circle works? Been a while since I activated my medallion here.
It's fine, old man. No need to make excuses. Light the torches and place the phylactery on the altar. I'll handle the rest. How'd it go? Water, then earth, then air?
Phylactery's in place.
Then all we gotta do is wait. The container will absorb the power of the elements while we catch a breather. So, how'd you deal with the trolls when you passed the trial of the medallion?
Let me think. Oh yeah, used Axie, but I only had to get past one troll. Other two were busy.
Yeah, useful sign, Axie. Saved my life a short while ago.
Sense a good story coming.
One of the best. A couple of road robbers stopped me. One pointed a crossbow at me, and the other started rummaging through my satchel. I made the man with the crossbow shoot his friend, and then hang himself.
Didn't have to kill them.
But I could, so I did. Two whore sons less in the world. Big deal.
Tell me, you always been such a cynical bastard?
No. I was adorable before Vesemir brought me to KAER MORHEN.
Think it's that bad being a witcher?
Guess I could have been someone worse. Just a shame I had no choice.
It was our destiny.
Destiny? Let me tell you about destiny. My dad was a drunk. He'd knock a few back, then beat me and Mom bloody. We prayed for his death every night. One day our prayers were almost answered. Dad lost his way coming home from the tavern, walked smack into a nest of neckers. But some witcher saved him. Know what he wanted in return? Give me the first thing you see when you get home. My life. For the life of that prick? I say fuck that kind of destiny.
Didn't know. I'm sorry.
Next time you wonder why I'm so bitter. Well, there's your answer. All right. We've griped enough. Let's get out of here.
Need to get our swords. Witcher with no swords like a man without an arm.
Sure thing, brother.
Witches is as sharp back club takes and home goes.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry. I don't need convincing. Come on, Geralt. Thank you.
Right. Let's get back.
After you, sir.